Good day, everyone. Today, I'm going to discuss about the remote interior and exterior angle. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is Christine Bernadette Sereno from 9 Barrio. Okay, what are we waiting for? Let's start. Okay. First, let's draw the triangle here. This is what we call angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, angle 4. So, where is the remote interior and exterior angle in this representation? The remote exterior angle is the angle 4. This is called the remote exterior angle, for it is an extension of one side of a triangle, and also it is not adjacent to angle 1 and angle 2. Remote interior angle is angle 1 and angle 2, for it is inside the triangle and not adjacent to angle 4. Now, let's move to the theorem. It is said that angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees. This is what we call linear pair. It is also said that angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4. So, it means that remote interior and exterior angle are equal. So, angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4. So, because of that, we can now assume that angle 3 plus angle 4 is equal to 180 degrees. We're going to have some examples. Angle 1 is X, angle 2 is 2X plus 15, and angle 3 is equal to angle 3 is equal to 2X, 4X plus 25. The formula that we're going to use is the angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 180 degrees. So, x plus 2x plus 15 plus 4x plus 25 is equal to 180 degrees. X plus 2x plus 4x is equal to 7x plus 15 plus 25 is equal to 40, equal to 180 degrees. We are going to use the concept of transposition. So 7x is equal to 180 minus 40. 7x is equal to 140 over 7. X is equal to 20. To prove that, we're gonna need the checking. So, angle 1 will be equal to 20. Angle 2, 2X, okay, so 2 times 20 plus 15 is equal to 55. And angle 3 will be 4 times 20 plus 25 equals 105. So, let's add this. 3. 20 plus 55 plus 105 equals 180. So, it's correct. Another example is if we have the angle for the extension. The value of angle 1 is 2x minus 6, and the value of angle 2 is 4x minus 12. There is no value for angle 3 and angle 4. So we're gonna use the other formula, which is angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4. 2x minus 6 plus 4x minus 12 is equal to angle 4. Here, 2x plus 4x is equal to 6x minus 18 plus angle 4. Transposition, 6x is equal to 18 over 6 over 6. X is equal to 3.